At the moment, particularly in British general practice, there's never been so much change, and we now more than ever need to work in teams and share our knowledge and share the knowledge that I have it built up with the knowledge of the team. We don't deliver care individually as much at all as we used to, so we work in teams more and more.